Everybody, and thanks for coming out.
Well, I guess we'll play a tune that's. I don't know whether Gordon knows this one or not, but we call this Leather Bridges. Pleasure for Becky and I and the rest of the Northern Bobs to have Ralph Blizard and the new Southern Ramblers here, plus some Stray members. Plus some lost members of the Green Grass Cloggers are here. And, in fact, two of them, actually the new Southern Ramblers, two of the members are official Green Grass Cloggers from way back when. I think that was when they got their first claim to fame as Green Grass Cloggers, and now they play music, but they used to be really popular. So, and I'm going to let the band tell you about themselves. I'll give you their names. I'll let them tell you about themselves and their music, and in a minute. So it's let me give you the names. It's Ralph Blizard from Tennessee. And the rest of the guys are from Asheville. Phil Jamison's, Gordy Henners, John Herman. I'm sure you all know they're playing at the Smithsonian, but it's a lot more pleasant here, and the beer is free, so it's I don't know why you go down there. I really don't. So. Two housekeeping things. Sorry to be mundane, but number one is there are, in terms of trash and recycling, there are two barrels right next to that big tree there that are labeled recycling. And the reason for that is that's where you're supposed to put recyclables, okay, and not trash, because on Sunday mornings we always have this pleasant chore of sorting through the trash and the recycles. So if you could remember to do that, that would be great. The second thing is up at the on the table, there is a basket. We call it donations of $10 a head per adult, but we really mean if you don't pay, your tires are going to be flat when you're leaving. So if you could do that, we would appreciate it. It's an honor system because God knows how we control it anyway. So that's the way it goes. Finally, before we get back to the band, there's a very, very special occasion tonight. Our esteemed friend, dear friend, his birthday is tomorrow. Miss Patsy Law is turning 78 tomorrow.
Now we know.
I think we should all sing happy birthday for her. Would you like to do that? Here we go. And I'll even try to give you the back. Give it. Yep, you got a pitch for happy birthday?
That's fine. Here we go ahead.
There she is.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Patsy. Happy birthday to you. Back to the band.
Patsy's been around to a lot of things that we've been to, and we're proud of her. Glad to see her here.
And one more thing, just to let you know, the band is going to play a set for about an hour or so, and then we're going to party. So that's what's happening.
So feel free to get beer. No partying now, please.
Yeah, no partying.
No partying.
And no beer drinking while they're playing.
Absolutely no beer drinking while the band's playing.
Better ask Gordy to see whether Gordy okays that or not.
What am I okay?
Well,
yeah, that's a good choice.
I'm gonna laugh.
Hello, I got too much now. Hello, thank you. Hello, thanks, Lauren.
Okay.
David ain't a grand, don't you hear that band? Play the House of David Blues. All the folks in town are gathering around to see the funny things they do. When ham was selling for $1 a pound, ate so many rabbits made me hop all around. Jeepin' any grand, don't you hear that band? Play the House of David Blues. Grand, don't you hear that band? Play the House of David Blues. All the folks in town gathering around to see the funny things they do. Dimer neck, a rooster, and a bow-legged hen. They go together, but they ain't no kin. Gee, but any grand, don't you hear that band? Play the House of David Blues. Grand, don't you hear that man play the House of David Blues? All the folks in town are gathering around to see the funny things they do. Dimer neck, a rooster, and a bow-legged hen. They go together, but they ain't no kin. Gee, but any grand, don't you hear that man play the House of David Blues? Gee, but any grand, don't you hear that band play the House of David Blues?
Are you going?
Good to see you.
Okay.
Are
you going home?
Well, see you next
time. Bye-bye.
Gordy and I met up with Ralph just by accident at a little festival in outside Kingsport, Tennessee in spring of 1982. And I was walking up through the crowd with my banjo, and this, what I thought was an old man, came up to me. and said, "I'm Ralph Blizard, I'm a fiddler, let's jam session." And so we went down to the parking lot and played, and he immediately started playing Arthur Smith tunes and Delmore Brothers stuff that I was familiar with, and we got Gordy down there, and the first tune that we ever played together was the Florida Blues, and it's one that we still like to play. So how about that, Ralph?
Okay.
Get Ralph. We're trying to think of something. We don't have a set list, so we thought we'd just play something we like to play and then open it to suggestions.
You know, he said we didn't have a set list. When we got a set list, well, we don't go by it.
Pig in a pen.
Yeah. We'll get there.
Gordy's tuned up to the key of D. You know how these banjo players are.
Yeah.
We never have Cynthia on a banjo player.
No. Play Dixon number two, Ralph. Dixon County Blues number two.
You mean if I can remember it, Gordy?
That's right. No, play it if you can't remember it.
Oh, after all, you're a lot younger than I am. You can remember better than I can. Thank you. y'all sing us a song.
All right, we'll sing one, Ralph.
Yeah, you're going to sing one? I bet it's about something to do with Carolina.
Yep.
What is it? Some of that liquid stuff you get out of Carolina?
Yeah, that's it.
What would you know about that, Ralph?
I wouldn't know a thing about that,
that's
Phil.
That's right. You got yours out of Tennessee, didn't you, Ralph?
It was about a tenth of a mile down below where I live where they made it.
How would you know, Ralph?
Well, I heard the thumping keg.
This song was recorded during the days of Prohibition by a band called the Swingbillies out of Raleigh, North Carolina. And the Swingbillies, the band was led by Charlie Poole Jr., so Charlie Poole's son. It's called Moonshine in North Carolina Hills. So where are we anyway?
Where are we?
Where are we? Is this Chevy Chase? We're not really in D.C., are we? So this is Chevy Chase.
We have sweet and flowing fountains. On every little hill we have a still. There's bright lights on Broadway, sunshine down in Dixie. We'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. All those hills, beautiful hills. We'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. There's bright lights on Broadway, sunshine down in Dixie. We'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. Big policeman always busy running around in his tin lizzie. Of course he has a duty to fulfill. But always remember, 100 years from last November, we'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. That's right. All those hills, those beautiful hills. We'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. Bright lights on Broadway, sunshine down in Dixie. We'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. Mash it up now, Ralph. Went crazy on election, of course you know we need protection. Promises they say they will fulfill. Since Roosevelt's been elected, moonshine should be protected. We'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. All those hills, those beautiful hills. We'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. Bright lights on Broadway, sunshine down in Dixie. We'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. In the North Carolina mountains, we have sweet and flowing fountains. On every little hill, you find a still. There's bright lights on Broadway, sunshine down in Dixie. We'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. All those hills, beautiful hills. We'll have moonshine in North Carolina hills. Bright lights on Broadway, sunshine down in Chevy Chase. Moonshine in North Carolina hills.
So I haven't seen any moonshine here yet.
No.
Don't eat all the fruit.
Out of the moonshine jar.
Speaking of food, there's one variety of food we didn't see up there on the table tonight. Y'all know what it is.
Tofu chitlins.
Yeah. Haggis. Well, you know, that's an Appalachian. They should have had some chitlins there for sure. That's sort of an embarrassment, isn't it?
The Haggis Chitlin Wars.
There's a quiet and peaceful county in the state of Tennessee. You will find it in the book they call geography. Not famous for its farming, its mining, nor its steel, but they know there's chitlin' cookin' in them Cheatham County hills. When it's chitlin' cookin' time in Cheatham County, I'll be courtin' in them Cheatham County hills. I'm gonna pick a Cheatham County chitlin' cooker for the law and the best of chitlin's fill. There's art in chitlin cooking, and all good chitlin cooks, they must master it by practice. It ain't wrote down in books. In the hills of Cheatham County, in sunny Tennessee, when chitlins are in season, that is where I long to be. When it's chitlin' cookin' time in Cheatham County, I'll be courtin' in them Cheatham County hills. I'm gonna pick a Cheatham County chitlin' cooker for the longing that a mess of chitlins fill. Of all good things put before me, I think chitlins are the best. And when I press my dying pillow, let chitlins be my last request. When it's chitlin' cookin' time in Cheatham County, I'll be courtin' in them Cheatham County hills. I'm gonna pick a Cheatham County chitlin' cooker for the longing that a mess of chitlins fill.
Make up our minds here. We thought we might do Patty on the Turnpike. As soon as the banjo player gets tuned.
Somebody said about the new Southern Ramblers, four musicians with one mind, if that.
Who said that?
Think about it.
Four musicians with one mind.
I was noticing over at the festival today that people introduced the bands and they said, and now the ETSU Bluegrass Band, ding, 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 and they jump right on, they go, old time bands, it's always, and now the new Southern Ramblers, what key are we in?
Where's the stage?
Are you ready there?
You want me to start it, Gordon?
Okay.
We haven't figured this out yet.
What tune are we playing, Ralph?
Another 20 years.
Well,
just a second, I have to have a sip.
Well, I hope it won't be like it was when we was on stage the other day. We were going to play Patty on the Turnpike. And I got fouled up and I played Blackberry Blossom.
And what was worse is we were halfway through it before I realized that we were on the Turnpike.
You know what? these fellas are growing up gradually. Oh, God.
Musicians out here, and if you want to venture out somewhere over there, they'll understand it.
You're venturing. As we like to say with Ralph, he never plays a tune the same way once.
It's really interesting. Ralph's got his own way of improvising on stuff. I mean, it's not like anybody else's improvisation.
Well,
I guess it's called I get lost so much, John. I'm thinking, I don't even think straight lots of times. All the time.
All right, we'll do our What's request. That? Pig in a pen.
That, by the way, that is a real Tennessee love song. Got a pig at home and a pen, corn feed him on. All I want is a pretty little girl, feed him when I'm gone. When she'd see me come and she'd wring her hands and cry, say, yonder comes the sweetest boy that ever lived or died. I've got a pig at home and a pen, corn to feed him on. All I want's a pretty little girl, feed him when I'm gone. When she'd see me leave and she'd wring her hands and cry, so yonder goes the meanest boy that ever lived or died. I've got a pig at home and a pen, corn to feed him on. All I want's for the little girl, feed him when I'm gone. Excuse me of showing off, right? Getting into way out there.
Ralph, how about the Carroll County Blues?
Yeah.
I love the way you play that one.
Yeah.
Gordon's tuning up.
Oh, he's already there.
I'm just double checking.
Well, I'm tuning with Gordon now then. If I'm wrong, well, I'm wrong. The Carroll County Blues was really a favorite tune back in my very young days. And it got lost, it seems to me, for several years. And we started playing it a few years ago. And I'm hoping I remember it now. Thank you.
Self Hearts Retreat. What do you think about that?
We have
oh,
to
Gypsy Stomp. We could do that.
That's in the second set, huh?
Yeah. Come back tomorrow night. How about Gypsy Stomp?
Okay. Okay. You go ahead and tell them.
No, you tell them, Ralph.
They want me to... They get me out, they want me to sing all the time. I don't like to sing too much. I'd rather they would sing.
What are the words to Gypsy Stomp? I've never heard them, Ralph.
Well, I know, but I just haven't written the words to Gypsy Stomp yet. No, this so, happened way
since
back.
Since he doesn't want to sing, he wrote a tune that didn't have words to it. Yeah.
Well, ain't that normal for the Southern Ramblers? The new Southern Ramblers, that is. When I was a kid coming up, very young, there was gypsies camped in our area where we lived, and our parents would not let us approach them too much. They watched us when they got close to the gypsies. But of course, you know, their wags and everything was there. All that music and culture rubs off on you regardless of the nationality, especially if you're around it more than a few days or a few weeks. And I just think the gypsy culture just rubbed off on me into writing this tune when I was way back very young.
John Herman sing one?
Yeah.
Or do you not want to hear John sing?
Well, what else we got?
Anybody else want to sing?
Can we stop them halfway through?
Great day. Did you ever see anything like this? The New Southern Ramblers approach, sir. You want to hear John sing? Or you don't want to hear John sing? Gee whiz.
I dare you.
Who was that back there?
I dare you.
Well, let's see. How about that same old man song that we always do? Same old song. No, I don't know. Slow, fast, I don't care. I'm not such a professional.
It's an old play party song, same old man.
Yeah, middle. Phil found a bunch of copies of this written out play party song. And I recently heard one that Sean Doyle, John Doyle's father, who's a great singer, and he had an Irish version of this. So it's been around.
Ready there, Ralph?
Same old man living at the mill. Mill turned around of its own free will. Hand in the hopper and the other in the
sack. The ladies step forward and the gents fall back. Spoke the raven as she flew. If I was a young man, I'd have two. One for the weave and one for the sew. Add another string to my bow, bow, bow. Same old man living at the mill. Mill turned around of its own free will. Hand in the hopper and the other in the sack. A lady stepped forward and the gents fall back. Stepped the owl with its head all white. A lonesome day, a lonesome night. But I heard a pretty gal say, court all night and sleep next day. Same old man living at the mill. Mill turned around of its own free will. Hand in the hopper and the other in the sack. The lady stepped forward and the gents fall back. And to the right, this old mill turns day and night. Same old man living at the mill. Mill turned around of its own free will. Hand in the hopper and the other in the sack. A lady stepped forward and the gents fall back. At the mill, spend my time gazing at a picture of a girl in my mind. Young and pretty, Lord, what am I gonna do? Got the grain, I'll grind it for you. Same old man living at the mill. Mill turned around of its own free will. Hand in the hopper and the other in the sack. The lady step forward and the gents fall back. Same old man living at the mill. Mill turned around of its own free will. Hand in the hopper and the other in the sack. The lady stepped forward and the gents fall back.
All right. Thank you.
See, that wasn't so bad.
What do you think? What should we do? You
want to...
How
about a dance,
too? A dance? Oh, who said that?
Who said that? Oh, Rodney.
Who would have said that? How about a dance tune? Something
Rodney, like... you're going to slide downhill on that horse.
How about Mississippi Sawyer? Where's Trina?
She's out there. Hunt's out here. Where are they? Oh, here they come. This is not sweating enough. Somebody hold it up over here.
Challenge.
All right.
I haven't been for a long time.
Coming down, of course, is Rodney Sutton and Trina Royer.
Yeah.
All right. We'll feature each dancer. Hunt, you want to? Can Hunt? Where's Hunt? You cannot dance, right? All right, you're dancing tomorrow, right? Save yourself.
For marriage.
Mississippi Sawyer, here we go.
Thank you.
party dance?
Yeah! Yeah!
We would like to do Bonaparte's Retreat, but we have to totally retune the fiddle.
And then totally retune it back.
And then tune it back.
Play a waltz.
A waltz. Yeah, perhaps we can do the Bonaparte's Retreat after we'll get through here and we can do it. 50-year-ago waltz? Okay. Maybe we got some waltzers out there when we got here in waltz. Let's do the waltz first.
Anyone with the request portion of the show here. So far, the band members keep making requests. But I'm requesting the Zephyrs of Heaven, which was on one of our early recordings, and we hardly ever play it. But it's a beautiful song. Ralph can tell you a little bit about it.
Well, this is the Zephyrs of Heaven was a sacred song that I heard. I was in church school shape note singing. And I heard this song and I didn't remember all of it. But we finally did remember up enough of it to record. And I think it is a very good sacred song, and it has good feeling music to it, the way I see it. Zephyrs of heaven shall fan me to sleep on the banks of the river, a vigil I'll keep. Milk and honey to feed me, no more I shall weep, while the zephyrs of heaven shall fan me to sleep. Journey is over at setting sun. Comes the end of the journey, my race is run. Many miles I have traveled and hard to tell, but in heaven some morning I'll find sweet rest. When the zephyrs of heaven shall fan me to sleep on the banks of the river, a vigil I'll keep. Milk and honey to feed me, no more I shall weep, while the zephyrs of heaven shall fan me to sleep. Shall never stop fighting for truth and right. Every scar is a jewel beyond the night. There's a victory waiting none can molest. 'Tis a promise from heaven I'll find sweet rest. When the zephyrs of heaven shall fan me to sleep on the banks of the river, a vigil I'll keep. Milk and honey to feed me,
no more shall we. While the zephyrs of heaven shall fan me to sleep.
What's another good?
Whippoorwill.
The whippoorwill.
Logan, I don't think Brad knows that one. Let's see. Battery switch. Stay tuned. Huh? No, it's now it's full charge.
21
flight. Doing well. I mean, there's still some charge left, but it's getting damp. Depends on what you're looking at.
Well, let's just do the Kansas City Railroad Blues.
Yeah.
Because it seems to be what they really want to do. Not me, but them.
Doing out there? Should we play a few more?
Yeah.
We don't know.
Got plenty of film.
Jimmy Rogers is not here tonight.
come tomorrow.
Have you worked up that yodel tune yet?
Which yodel tune? We can do the Ralph, how about we do the Nashville Blues?
Okay. That's a Delmore Brothers song.
I've got the blues.
Those Nashville blues.
Those Nashville blues. I've got the blues. Those Nashville blues. Ain't got no hat.
Ain't got no hat.
Ain't got no shoes.
The people here.
They treat me fine.
They treat me fine.
The people here. They treat me fine. They give me beer.
They give me beer.
They give me wine.
That's right.
I've got the blues.
I've got them bad.
I've got them bad.
Somebody stole
that gal I had. Even though she's gone away from me.
Away from me.
Even though she's gone away from me. One thing she left.
She left me free.
It's hard to tell.
What a girl will do.
It's hard to tell what a girl will do. They'll win your heart.
And leave you blue.
I wish I was a turtle dove.
I wish I was a turtle dove.
I'd fly away
to the girl I love.
I'm going home to Arkansas. Gonna stay right there
with Ma and Pa.
If I'm sad,
please go away.
If I'm sad, please go away. Come back again
some other day.
One you could do, Phil.
I just did one, Ralph.
Well, that's okay.
There was a whippermill several times.
Okay, we'll go back to D then.
Okay, so you want to do the whippermill?
Yeah.
We'll try that. We're in a Delmore Brothers mode here right now, because that's another Delmore Brothers. This is one of the first ones we used to. Gosh, 20 years ago when we started playing together, that Ralph knew how to knew the words. So we played this a lot, so much that his wife Mildred got so sick of it that we could never do it when she was in the audience. So, but she's not here, so we can do it tonight.
Chilling cooking time, I was home.
Yeah.
I don't know whether I remember it or not. Now, Gordy, you can sing it if I can't remember it. Well, this is going pretty good for a banjo player, you know. He's taking his time.
All right.
Shining all around is the sweetness of the spring, but I'm sad and lonely as I'm pining for the one that I'll never.
never see again. How I long for the day when I shall meet her, if it be where the angels sweetly sing. She is mine, and the thought of her grows sweeter when it's time for the whippoorwill to sing. Thought I'd be returning soon to her with great wealth and joy I'd bring. I was gone many years before returning. Now she's gone and I miss her in the spring. How I long for the day when I shall meet her, if it be where the angels sweetly sing. She is mine, and the thought of her grows sweeter when it's time for the whippoorwill to sing. Thought I'd be returning soon to her with great wealth and joy I'd bring. I was gone many years before returning. Now she's gone and I miss her in the spring. How I long for the day when I shall meet her, if it be where the angels sweetly sing. She is bound and I know I'll turn to sweeter when it's time for the whippoorwill to sing.
We were thinking about Hell Among the Yearlings.
Okay. Yeah.
Rodney, Trina, you guys want to dance again? They do.
Yeah, come on, let's.
Whether you can or not. Ralph has a pretty unique way of playing Hell Among the Yearlings. We always challenge people to count the number of beats in the A part. And we'll tell you if you're right.
Thank you. Yeah. I might tell you.
I haven't been right yet.
They can't tell when the extra parts are coming in. But I remember my version of this tune is my dad was a fiddler. And he played the tune. It was not Hell Among the Yearlings that I'm thinking about. It seemed to me like it's something like Little Kid Real or some tune. But I started remembering some of that, and that's what affected my version of Hell Among the Yearlings.
Anybody else wants to dance, come on up and take a turn, because...
Well, we know we got 100 dancers out here. Great day. Getting tired. Oh, no.
Phil and Gordy, this is their tune. They always come up with
that. Well, not always. Well, I just backed out on you that time.
Rodney, you're about speechless, aren't you?
No, you want to say something?
I've never seen that.
Thanks.
A couple more.
All right, we'll do.
Too much guitar.
We'll do another one. This is a song that Fiddlin' Arthur Smith wrote. A lot of Ralph's repertoire comes from Fiddlin' Arthur Smith. But this is a song called Bound to Ride that he recorded playing the banjo. You want to start it out, Ralph?
Well, the Gordy gets in tune, you always have to wait on a banjo player.
Yeah.
Gordy's going to have to tune to me, or I'm going to have to tune to him, won't I? Huh.
One more, you think, Rap?
Yeah,
one more.
Okay. It's okay with me, yeah.
They're clapping for only one more because
they're glad we're finishing.
Well, this is the Lost Train. It used to be the Lost Train. And in Ralph's hands, it got so lost that we had to rename it the Blizzard Train.
Yeah, yeah, good.
Train Lars, thank you for putting all this together.
I might say that this is pretty good, easy. It's easy, you know, to sit here and play music and enjoy yourself, to people that know how to play music and dance and everything. And if you're going to make mistakes, you won't hold us responsible. Because a lot of you know how it is when you get up there. Are you ready, Mr. Henners? Request